Kicks carnival off down in the Virgin Islands.